I'm staring like a leaking, rising up through the air. A band in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. As she stood in the doorway, I heard the mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, no one, this could be hell. Then she lifted up the candle, she showed me the way. There was one she got me going down, I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Picking a room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, any time of year, you can find it here. Her mind is definitely twisted. She got the Mercedes Benz car. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She got friends. Now they dance in the courtyard. Some days to remember, some days to forget. So I called up the captain, maybe my wife. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. And living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise, what a nice surprise. And you're out of mirrors on the ceiling, big champagne on ice. She said, we are all just prisoners here, of our own device. And in master chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stab it with their stealing knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find a passage back to the place I was before. And I simply nightmare. We are compelled to the sea. You can check out any time you like, but you can never leave.